just purely, it's a mistake. He doesn't mean to do it, but he puts the right front tire on the right line at the penalty, and then you see him leave. It just continues to go downhill. But it starts with what you said, Jeff, not putting his car in the pit box.
He didn't get in the pit box, and ultimately,